With an Amber Alert issued overnight in Colorado, the FBI has now joined the search for 10-year-old Jessica Rodriguez, last seen leaving for school yesterday morning. She never arrived. ABC's Clayton Sandell is in Colorado this morning and on this breaking story. Clayton.
Good morning to you, Dan. At least 50 police officers, including the FBI, are searching right now, overnight, using bloodhounds in temperatures near freezing, and still no sign of young Jessica Ridgway.